the secret to being a successful cancer survivor is just stay alive long enough until technology catches up to your disease.
Jeff Backer knows that firsthand. Diagnosed in 2014 with an aggressive form of lymphoma, he relapsed despite chemotherapy and a stem cell transplant. His ticket back to the outdoor lifestyle he loves is a newly FDA-approved treatment called CAR T therapy. And he found it at Tampa's Moffitt Cancer Center, where his transplant doctor was the principal investigator on its national multi-center clinical trial.
This is using the immune system against cancer.
Dr. Locke explains that infection-fighting T cells are gathered from the patient's blood and re-engineered in a laboratory to target and kill the cancer cells. Infused back in the patient, the CAR T cells can cause side effects that require close monitoring and supportive care in the hospital. But their effect on the cancer can be swift, as Backer saw in the cancerous nodules that covered his body.
It was absolutely amazing. I mean, within a week, these things just melted away.
Within 6 months of the therapy, Backer went back to work. He remains in complete remission more than a year later.
We're seeing pretty remarkable response rates, complete response rates in these patients. And it's really a one-time therapy. So it really offers an option for patients who are otherwise without hope.
Now that the FDA has approved CAR T for patients with certain aggressive lymphomas that don't respond to standard treatment, thousands more like Backer will have access to that hope.
I never expected really to be cured of this. I expected to have a long, complicated course and ultimately succumbing to cancer. So this has been a blessing for me.